Let's take a look at Home Alone 1 for the NES first. What? This game is made by Bethesda? Like, Skyrim Bethesda?
Nope.
Skyrim Bethesda? Yeah, it actually is.